Hi guys, welcome to another video, and today I'm going to show you guys how to make a furnace burpee from slugterra slugterra. So like if you haven't heard what slugterra is, it's like this show where there's this guy named Eli. He meets friends, and there's like these slugs that when he shoots the slugs out, they transform into these things. So I'm making a furnace burpee. Whoever knows what dark furnace. But if you don't know what that is, spoiler, if you haven't watched the movie, you should better watch the movie before you learn how to make this. Okay, let's cut up. So I started with some basic clay. So like I got this clay from like Walmart. Like I was probably like, it's easy shape. Watch if I could show you on the camera. It's this kind of clay. It's like modeling clay, and it says easy clay. So that's the one you're trying to get. So I'm gonna make darker furnaces little thing. So like get like a piece of green and like get your black clay. Roll it up and then get your green, and then you're gonna do this. So like it looks like this, and you're gonna do that, make it like that, and then here you got darker furnaces antenna. Put that to the side. Now I'm gonna show you guys how to make the body. So I just start with getting a little block of clay, shaping it around. So you're gonna go get your clay, and you're gonna like do this, keep doing this, then you're gonna like pull out two pieces of clay, and put those two pieces away, but not for right now. Then you're gonna like do this. Then if you have like this shape, you're gonna get your clay right here, that those leftover circles, you're gonna shape them like this. You're gonna shape it like this. Watch if you can see on the camera. It's gonna be like this big. It's gonna be like, gonna look like this. You're gonna try to do your best, and you're gonna get this, and then you're gonna stick it to right here so you can be a foot. So then you're gonna get your other leftover, do repeat the same thing, then do this. So then this is your basic shape for the darky furnace. For the darky furnace, it's your basic shape. So what you're gonna do, you're gonna set your darker furnace body to the side. Now I'm gonna work on making the arms. So you're just gonna go like a little piece of clay. You're gonna like do this. Then you squeeze like this, and like you make a little pointy thing right here. It should look like this, as you can see on the camera. And then you're gonna get your other one and make it like this. It shouldn't look like this. No, sorry guys. You're gonna make it like this. Okay, you're gonna get your body back. Put the first one, the last one I made, right here. Look at his arms right here. And the reference I see on my phone. Then you're gonna put it like this. It's not gonna turn out 100% like the reference, but I'm just trying my best. So we are gonna. So next, we're gonna be working on the head. So we're gonna get like. So we're gonna get like a little circle from your clay block. We're gonna like shape it like this. because the reference, like, he looks like he's, like, doing, like, he's, like, laughing at something. Just making sure my, thing. So, then you're going to, do this. It should look like this. Should look like that. So what you're going to do is you're going to get two little pieces from your clay block. You're going to do this. Make little like spike, like one little spike like this, like a shark fin. I'm going to get the head, put it right here. Let me fix this. And you're going to get the other piece of clay and make another shark fin. I'm going to do that. So then you're going to do this. So then it should look like this. Then you're going to get your two antennas that you made earlier, stick them like right here. You don't have to make those little spikes. I don't like the spikes in the clay, so I just like to. So like you could do like this, you could do this, you have to do this and this, there. Then you're going to get the face. Oh wait, guys, make sure your antennas are not too big because I just made mine like too big. Mine are like big, they're like tall, they're supposed to be like short. The reference I see on my phone, you have to like make it like this. Okay, yeah. Once you got that, actually, yeah. Then you're gonna get the shark fins. You don't have to, but it'll just like, it'll look like the Dark Inferno from Slugterra. Adding those little shark fins. Because I messed up making the ears. If you like, lay them down on the back. So your body, the basic shape of the Dark Inferno looks like this. So then you're going to put this aside. So you're going to go get your green block that came on the set. Just gonna get like a little chunk of it. So you're going to, we're making the teeth. I just dropped a little clip. We're making the teeth. So what you're gonna do is you're going to like cut out little things of it. And roll this. To, like little, pull out like this much. To shim like that, you can make it a little sharper. But I'm personally not because it could fall off. Then you just keep processing. So we have four teeth on the front. Remember that, two teeth on the front. So, and three teeth on the bottom. So you're gonna pull out like a little chunk that you think is three. You're gonna do that. You're gonna do that. Just proceeding the process, but make sure you make your bottom teeth small because the big teeth are the top teeth are the big one, the biggest the ones that need to be big, but the small ones need to be small. But the bottom teeth need to be small. So then you're going to do this. So I kind of messed up. It's okay. Mistakes lead you to mistakes lead you to succeed. So you're going to get your Dark Inferno, as you can see right here. I'm gonna get your one tooth. Put it right here. If first and canvas. If you're going to have to get like more, so you, if you're going to have to get like more black, you're going to have to get black, roll it into like this, roll it into this, until it looks like this. You might need like more. I recommend getting more clay because like his mouth is going, the darky furnace's mouth is big. I want to make it small so like the teeth can't fit. Also make it short so it could fit on the it could be the mouth. So then you're going to get your half mouth. With a smile, this looks like this. Then don't make the mouth. I forgot. You're just gonna take the top teeth. Make it like short, but don't make it as short as the bottom teeth. So like, there's like a space gap. Like a space and gap in between the teeth. There's like a space. You could make it a gap. It's like a gap, and so you're gonna take your tooth, put a liner up right here. Squish your so it could be better, so it can actually fit. So then you're gonna get your other tooth, and then you're gonna, wait, let me scoot this one to the back. Then you're gonna do this one. Do this. Then you're gonna get this other one, put it right there. Get this other one, put it right here. It's like he's smiling. So you're gonna get your other bottom teeth, sorry, I just need to smile, not my mouth, my knees hurt. You're gonna get your other bottom teeth, and you'll put them right here. Right. And I'm saying, make your top teeth small and your bottom teeth smaller. This is how big the top teeth should be. Okay, I'm almost done. Then you're gonna do this, sorry guys. Just my mom. So then you're gonna get your little bottom piece. You're gonna shape it like this. Like a triangular shape. And you're gonna do it like this. So just make like a little diamond shape. Sorry guys, I have to make, just be patient, I just made a mistake, so I just made the teeth tall, so I'm making them small, just like a diamond shape. Or you could just leave it like this. My teeth are bad. You can make the teeth how you want it, but whoever wants to make the teeth like me, I'm gonna pause the video and look at the weapons. I'll pause the video.